guy doesn't even look like Frank Sinatra. I bet whoever made this blog is proud of themselves and all the clever work they've done.